Rip Boeta Cassiem, Newlands' legendary ice cream seller dis. It's a sad day for sporting fans, not only in the Western Cape, but around the country at the news that legendary Newlands ice cream seller Mogamat Boeta Cassiem has died. It's a sad day for sporting fans, not only in the Western Cape, but around the country at the news that legendary Newlands ice cream seller Mogamat Boeta Cassiem has died. Cassiem sold ice cream at Cape Town's world-famous rugby and cricket stadiums in Newlands for the last 55 years. Cassiem, who had been diagnosed with end-stage kidney and renal failure, said at the time that he was excited about being honored. Tribute messages poured in, and there were touching speeches from ex-players as well as a private lunch for his family arranged by the Western Province Cricket Association, WPCA. Those in attendance included JP Duminy, Ashwell Prince and Eric Simons. Boeta Cassiem was presented with a plaque from WP Cricket which will go up on the famous Oaks Grass Embankment to commemorate him for generations to come. The charismatic entrepreneur says his hearty greetings, including sucker to make you whacker and lolly to keep you jolly as well as keep the change, are what has kept his business going over the years. Boeta Cassiem had experienced a tough last 12 months. He lost his earnings due to the cancellation of live sporting events thanks for the COVID-19 pandemic.